It's a long, long way to Tipperary, but we're not downhearted yet.